xi 7.1 seventh sum. If a vector and b vector represent the sides and represents the sides and a diagonal of your parallelogram and diagonal of your parallelogram. So find the other sides and other parallelogram. Okay, find the other sides. Then next one, other diagonals. Okay, so first of all, let us consider. Let A B C D be the parallelogram. Be the parallelogram. Okay, A B C D be the parallelogram. So the parallelogram is so this one A B C D. So one side A vector. Okay, well, next one diagonal is going to B vector. Okay, one side A vector, one diagonal is B vector. So the vector passing through the path is for A to B, next to B to C, next to C to A. Next is C to D, next one D to A. Okay, wow. So there is a passing through the path. So AB vector here, AB vector here, the sides of AB vector is equal to A vector. Okay, wow. Next, and AC, the diagonal of AC vector is equal to B vector. The diagonal of AC vector that is equal to B vector. Next to find out the sides of BC, okay? Next to find out the sides of BC. So that is called BC vector that is equal to for that side complete that side. So AC that is equal to AB plus BC. The first diagonal is so in your definition of diagonal AC vector is equal to AC vector for AC vector is equal to AB plus BC. So in here we go to the in here we go. So second way, so AC vector is equal to A to B, B to C. That is the concept of it. So this one A vector, next one B vector. So answer this one AB vector, AB vector plus BC vector, AB vector next to BC vector. AC is equal to B, AB is equal to A. That is called this one B vector is equal to A vector plus BC vector. So to find out BC vector only, okay, first one move right side, this one move left side. So B vector minus A vector is equal to BC vector, therefore BC vector is equal to B minus A vector, B vector minus A vector. Okay, B vector minus A vector, that's all. So next, so for value of BC side is B minus A vector. The value of BC side is B minus A vector. Next, to find BC vector, the parallelogram property is opposite sides equal. So opposites equal. So therefore, AB vector is equal to AB vector is equal to A vector. The opposite sides means AB equal to DC. Okay, one. AB is equal to DC. So AB is going to A vector. AB is going to A vector. So that is equal to DC is equal to A vector. Then DC, CD is equal to minus A vector. Okay. This is opposite function. So the vector is passing through this one to. So for direction of A to B, this one C to A. That is opposite sides of this one. So minus this one A, this one is going to minus A. Okay, next to find out for DA vector. DA vector means the opposites of this one is going to plus A minus B. So this is called plus A minus B and also DA vector. DA vector is equal to so minus of into B vector A vector. So is equal to minus B vector plus A vector is equal to A vector minus B vector. Okay, so other side should be fully completed. Next is going to other diagonal. So to find out for this one, other diagonal, that is called BD vector. Hence, since BD vector is equal to, BD vector is equal to, so BD vector is equal to BA, next AD. That is the formula. B A vector, so B A vector. So next one for this one, B A vector, next one this one, this is called A B vector. Next plus A D vector, okay, A D vector. So B is equal to minus A vector, B is equal to minus A, B is equal to minus A vector. So next one A B is equal to, so plus into, this is value of minus B plus A vector, okay, ma? Minus B plus A vector. So the value of first diagonal is, for this one, but that side is going to minus, okay, so going to answer A should be cancelled. So this is, you take the other sides, okay, that is called BD is equal to BC plus DC, DCD, that is answer is BC vector plus CD vector. BC vector is going to B minus A vector. Next CD, CD vector is equal to, CD is equal to minus A vector. So C equal to B vector minus 2A vector, that is the other diagonals. So hence other sides is, other sides is the first one, other sides the first one, this is first one B vector minus A vector, next minus A vector, and the last one is A vector minus B vector. Next and other diagonals, and the other diagonals is B vector minus 2A vector, okay, B vector minus 2A vector. For in the side, but in the side, we will take this one. Now, minus one. So, in here, the opposite says, in your A. So, in here, the other one is minus. In here, the other one is minus. So, minus minus, the other automatically minus 4 to the answer. That is better than B to C, puna, C to D. Puna. Automatically, we will answer. So, this answer is minus. So, this answer is minus. So, this answer is minus A vector. So, this answer is minus A vector. This is opposite of plus C A vector minus B vector. Now, if you add direct answer, the answer. Now, last answer. So, this is called B vector minus 2A vector. Okay, B vector minus 2A vector. Okay,